Al's measured our pipe the correct length, and I'll be cutting it with my old tubular trusty Binford.